Now we are going to see fill in the blanks. This is 1 liter can fill dash glasses of 200 ml each. That is 1 liter. Okay, 1 liter, what is this? This is a jug. Okay, 1 liter jug. So fill 1 liter can. Otherwise jug or can water maybe. Can fill dash glasses of, what is the question? 200 ml each. This is the question. See how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each glass. This is a what? 1 liter. That is 1000. 1 liter is equal to nothing but 1000 ml. 1 liter is equal to what? 1000 ml. 1000 ml can. 1000. The 1000 ml is equal to what? 1 liter. 1 liter can. Can. It's a can. Fill dash glasses of 200 ml each. So these each glasses, how many glasses? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 glasses. These 5 glasses fill 200 ml of what? Water or milk. Okay, two, what? Anything you can take. Okay, 200 ml of water and 200 ml of milk each. That means how many? That is how many glasses? How many glasses? So 1 glass, 2 glass, 3 glass, 4 glass, 5 glass. So each glass, okay, each glass fill how much amount of what, milk or water? 200 ml of, 200 ml of what? 200 ml of milk or water fill in this glass. Okay, so first glass 200 ml, second glass also 200 ml, third glass also 200 ml, and fourth glass also 200 ml, and fifth glass also 200 ml. So 200 plus 200 400, 400 plus 200 600, 600 plus 200 800, 800 plus 200 is nothing but 1000. So 5 glasses of, how many glasses? 5 glasses. Okay, that is 1000 ml. Otherwise we can call it as 1 liter can fill 5 glasses of 200 ml each. That means each glass has 200 ml of milk. Okay, this is a what? 1000 ml, or otherwise we can call it as 1000 ml is nothing but what? 1 liter. 1000 ml, not 1000 liter, sorry, 1000 ml. 1000 ml is nothing but 1000 milliliter. 1000 milliliters, we can call it as 1 liter. 1000 ml is equal to 1 liter. So 1 liter can fill 5 glasses of 200 ml each. That is the meaning. Okay, that means each 200 ml of milk in the 5 glasses. That is the exact meaning. Okay, so 5 glasses are there. So each glass, okay, 200 ml of milk filled, 200 ml of milk filled in each glasses. How many glasses totally? 5 glasses. So you can add or else you can multiply. So I'm just adding is simple, because 200 plus 200 plus 200 plus what? 200 plus 200 ml. So 200 plus 200 400, 400 plus 200 600, 600 plus 200 800, 800 plus 200 is nothing but 1000 ml or else 1 liter. That is the answer. So 1000 ml is nothing but 1 liter can fill 5 glasses of 200 ml each. This is the right answer for the question. Next one is 1 liter can fill 4 cups of dash ml of each. 1 liter fill 1 liter can. This is also a kind of a can. 1 liter cup as a big cup, whatever you can consider. 1 liter can fill 4 cups of dash of each. Okay, 1 liter is how much? You know that if you convert into milliliter, that is, I know, you know that very well, 1000 ml. 1 liter is what? 1000 ml. So each glass is, okay, that is 4 cups in kuduthirukanga. That means what are they given? 4 cups is given. So 1 liter can fill 4 cup of, they are given 4 cups, 1 cup, 2 cup, 3 cup, 4 cups, they are given 4 cups. So they mention the what? They mention the what? Measurement also in these cup, in each cup. Okay, this is a 1 liter can. And then these are the, so 1 liter water is poured in, they split into 4 cups. Okay, a juice or milk or coffee, whatever, you can take it, no issues. So 1 liter can, so 1 liter can of what? Water. So it's split into 4 cups. So each cup, that means each cup hold how much of water? how much of milk, how much of juice? This is the question. So 1 liter can fill, 4 cups is clearly given because it's 4 cups, and also they mention the what? Measurement also in each cup. What is the measurement? That is nothing but 250 ml. So 250 ml first cup, second cup also 250 ml, third cup also 350 ml, fourth cup also 250. So 250 250 500 500 plus 250, that is 750. 750 plus 250, that is what? 1000. So 1 liter can fill 4 cups of 250 ml of each. This is the right answer. So you will write 1 liter can fill, that is 4 cups of 250 ml of each. This is the right answer. So one, this is 1000 ml. I just want to tell you 1000 ml is divided by how many cups? This is a full can. So one can, it is 1000 ml contain only one can. So how many cups? 4 cups. If 1000 is divided by 4, you can get what? 250. If you want divide, you can divide. 1000, okay, 4, okay, what is this? 2 times 8, and 10 minus 8, you can get 2. So bring the 0. So 20, 20 is greater than 4. So 20 is going to divide by 4, you can get 5. So 20 minus 20, you can get 0. The remaining zeros go to the what? Quotient place. Quotient place. So 250 is the right answer. This also one method, but this is a senior class method. Generally, they clearly given in the each cup. They clearly given in the each cup 250 ml. Just they want to confuse. You have to what? Clearly understand the question, and you have to find out the answer and fill in the blanks. That is the major what? Major trick is there. So 1 liter can fill 4 cups of 250 ml of each. This is the right answer. The third question is 1 liter can fill dash bottles of dash ml of each. So that is what? 1 liter can fill dash bottles of dash ml of each. This is a 1 liter bottle, 1 liter water bottle, or 1 liter can, or 1 liter water bottle, something else you can take it, no problem. This is, and they're given two, and next they are given two diagrams of bottles. Each diagram is a 500 ml. Okay, this is a 1 liter water bottle. The next they have given two diagrams, that is two diagrams is nothing but a bottles, and each bottle they stick, that is they stick, they have written or stick what? 500 ml. Now each bottle 500 ml, each bottle 500 ml. Okay, so 1 liter can fill dash two bottles of, that is two bottles of, dash bottles means two bottles of 500 ml each. So 1 liter is nothing but what? 1000 ml, you know that very clearly. So 1000 ml is going to split out 500 ml, 1000 ml is going to split. How could you split 500 ml, then 500 ml? Okay, so 500 plus 500, what? You can get 1000 ml. So 1 liter nothing but 1000 ml of a can. This water is going to split into two bottle. So each bottle contain how much? 500 ml. Okay, 500 ml, the one answer. Another is a two bottle. What is this? How many bottles? Two bottles, 500 ml of each, and two bottles is the right answer. The first one is two bottles and second is 500 ml. This is a right. So first two bottles you have to write. Next answer is, you can write 500 ml each. Okay, this is what. And the next one is nothing but, okay, this is a 1 liter can fill dash mugs of 100 ml. So how many mugs? You just count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Answer is 10 mugs. How many mugs? 10 mugs. So each mug contain 100 ml of what? 100 ml of coffee or tea, whatever it may be, which is your favorite, which is your convenient, even juice, you can take it. This is a 1 liter mug or 1 liter can. So this is full of what? Water, or full of coffee, or full of tea, or full of milk. This 1 liter what mug fully, so 1 liter mug completely or fully, can't fully what, filled with fully 1 liter can or 1 liter mug completely or fully filled with the milk. How many milk, how much of milk is contained here? That is 1000 ml. That is called as 1 liter. Now we are going to
split into how many marks? 10 what? 10 marks. We are going to split into 10 marks. So each mug hold how much? This is the question. So each mug is 100 ml. Each mug contain 100 ml. So 10 mugs contain of 1 liter of water or 1 liter of juice or 1 liter of milk. So each mug contain what? 100 ml of milk or 100 ml of water. So which is your favorite? You can take it. This is 1 liter, what? 1 liter can or 1 liter big cup. It contain 100 ml of water or milk or whatever may be. So it's going to split into 10 mugs. So each mug contain 100 ml. So that is the answer. 1 liter can fill 10 mugs of 100 ml. Okay. So one mug, that is, this is a mug you can consider. So this is a mug. Okay. You consider this is a mug, a cup, whatever it means. This is 100 ml. Okay. This is a 100 ml. This is 100 ml. This is 100 ml. So how many mugs like this? 10 mugs. So 100 into 10, you can get what? 1000 ml. So 1 into 1, you can get 1. How many zeros? 3 zeros, you just add. So 1000 ml is nothing but, 1000 ml is nothing but what? 1000 ml is equal to what? 1 liter. So this is the right answer. So answer is what? 10. So how many mugs? In each mug has 100 ml of water or milk content. Totally how many mugs? 10 mugs is the right answer for the question. Okay, now we are going to convert the what? Convert to centimeter. The first question, 3 meter is equal to. 3 meter is going to convert into centimeter. So 3 meter means 1 meter is equal to what? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. This is the formula, you know that I have written already. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter, both are same. So here, what is this? 3 meter. So 3 into 100, you can get, that is 3 meter is equal to how much meter? Sorry, how much centimeter? 300 centimeter. So I'll repeat once again. That is 1 meter is equal to what? 100 centimeter. The question is given 3 meter. So 3 meter means what you're going to do? Meter into centimeter, you have to multiply. Meter to centimeter, you have to multiply. Because meter is a larger unit, centimeter is a bigger unit. So larger to smaller, larger to smaller means you have to multiply. Okay, multiply by 100. This is the formula. So 1 meter says convert larger unit to smaller units, you have to multiply by 100. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 3 meters equal to 3 into 100, you can get 300 centimeter. The next question, 9 meter. So you know the same thing here, 300 centimeter. 300 centimeter. Suppose this 9 meter means what you're going to do? 9 into 100, you can get 900 centimeter. So 9 meter, you can get 900 centimeter. Then already is 90 centimeters given. So 90 centimeter, you just add this together. So what is the answer? 0, 9 and 9. The answer is 990 centimeter. Next question. 8 meter and 9 centimeter. The next question here also. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 8 meter means meter into centimeter, you have to convert. So larger unit to bigger, sorry, bigger unit to smaller unit or larger unit to smaller, both are same. So bigger unit to smaller unit. So bigger unit to smaller unit. So 8 into 100, you can get 800 centimeter. So then 800 centimeter, you add with what? 9 centimeter, because already 9 centimeter is given. You just add together, you can get the answer 908. So 809 centimeter. 809 centimeter is a 809 centimeter is the right answer for the question. It has not come, it is for some other sum. Okay. So I think so, you understand the sum clearly.